back in Killing Floor 2 as the Sharpshooter, doing long 10 waves this time, as Reverend Alberts. Gonna hopefully get two of my daily objectives done with this, Reverend Alberts and 5 Sirens. That sounds like a really dodgy partner. He likes his old timey weapons. I just heard the bloke burp for the first time ever. I rarely hear him burp. Like, ever. I've never heard him burp. I've heard him like retch and blah and all that, but I've never heard him like full on cartoony burp. Itchy. Back off.
We daily would have brought the poke around here.
I don't know why I did that, just felt like it. Ow, bitch. I know I'm hunting for you, but... Jesus Christ. Yeah. What sirens I need, not stalkers. I'm going to upgrade into a better weapon after this. See that? With your ugly skin.
Hold that on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
Ceiling! Oh God, there's two in one there. And leveled up.
Give for a cleaners convention right about now.
Rosette's on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say. Break time's over. Get back to work. Rosette's inbound.
If only I could have a crawler's objective.
Just like basic training.
His
righteous judgment.
And all of that. Thank you for watching this part, and I'll see you in the next.